Hello, we are here at Shipshewana Flea Market with Nikki Conrad in booths number 149, 50, and 51. And actually, she has quite a few more, but that will get you where you need to go. And she is here to talk about Better Home Goods and the products that they offer. So let's go ahead and meet Nikki. Nikki, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. I am so excited because you have been out here at the market for a while. I don't know how old you are. I didn't ask that question.
I've been here for 23 years.
So we're going to do the math now and we're going to know how old you are. But yes. What age did you start here?
Well, we started when I was 9.
Wow.
Actually, yes. I started with my dad. We started in a little 20 by 20 with t-shirts. And then we expanded into a 20 by 40 with dresses. So we kind of changed along the way.
What kind of dresses?
They were like the Indian embroidered dresses.
Okay, very cool.
Yeah, they're really lightweight and stuff, so they're really nice. But then as we expanded, we moved from that because the market, you know, it starts to get saturated over time. So we switched to something new so that it's, you know, always something different. And now we do home textiles. We sell blankets, quilts, sheets, pillows. We even do a little bit of Scentsy. We do like hooded throws. So it's like a wearable blanket with a hood. And we sell pocket scarves. And yeah, just a lot of different and homemade rugs. Like they're indoor, outdoor rugs. Eventually we're going to expand into some other things.
Okay.
But yeah, we have 13 locations.
Wow. So you take up 13 spaces here. And again, you've rattled through several things.
Several different things.
So let's highlight some of those top three popular items. One, you said your quilts are something that are really popular. Why are those so popular?
Well, they're reversible.
Oh, wow.
They have like solid colors. They go into like bright colors. Farm designs. We have like a red truck one that we promote for the holidays.
Awesome.
We have just a little bit of everything for
all sizes, I assume?
Yes, we have twin through king,
okay,
which will also fit California king as well.
Wonderful.
Yes.
So anybody coming out to look for a quilt set probably could find a style, size, or color.
Yes,
and
for
reversible.
Anybody. Yes.
That is awesome.
Yes, for anybody
so
on their list.
What's that second item that you said was one of the most popular or the selling?
Pocket scarves.
Oh, wow. Show me this.
Right,
I was so excited.
Okay.
So excited.
So this here, it just wraps around and you have two holes.
I'm going to give you
here.
Some props.
Sure. You can put your cell phone in here.
Love it.
You can do your keys and then you flip it over. Then you can put your hands in
oh,
here.
My
so you
goodness.
Have four different pockets to store your goodies
That's
in.
Amazing.
Plus, you can just stay warm. Yeah. And then you can also put your hands inside your pockets if it's extra cold outside.
And what I love about that is when I put my fingers in gloves, they get colder because they're separated.
Yes.
You can keep your hands
nice and
warm.
Yeah, and it has the lining inside as well.
Oh, I love
it. So it keeps them extra toasty.
Like
and these come in
Sherpa?
20 different designs. Yes, it's Sherpa.
Awesome. I love it. So I know that's soft. I'm going to feel that here in a little bit. But thank you for sharing that.
You're welcome.
What is that third common item that you sell?
Our throws.
Okay.
They're fun. We have kids ones that glow in the dark.
Oh my.
We have tapestry ones. We sell a lot to the funeral homes for different funerals and stuff.
Nice.
We have the other Sherpa ones. They range from 50 by 70 or 50 by 60. You can lay them on the couch. You can put them in the crib at the end of the bed.
A nice gift item, it sounds
like,
too.
Yes, absolutely. Good for graduations, Mother's Day, Father's Day, Christmas. It's good for everybody on your shopping list.
Awesome. So when they come out here, think of not only yourself, but of all those people you could be
yeah,
buying
absolutely.
For through the year, because you're going to get great deals too, I'm assuming.
Yes.
Awesome.
Yeah. And we're always offering new, we do like a little blowout special every week. So every week we have something that's featured that we're, you know, doing like a blowout sale. So everybody that's coming, they're always getting a good deal, you know, with
So come more than once during the season.
Yeah, yeah. Every week is different. Yes.
That's great. Well, I love the things here. I can't wait to start shopping when we finish up here. But one other question I have for you. You have been doing this yourself for how long?
My husband and I, we bought the business from my dad about 5 years ago.
Okay.
So we actually transitioned from a 20 by 40 into a large booth, obviously, and we started with just 500 things, and now we sell over 4,000 things between the 13 different locations.
That's amazing. So what advice then, because you've been doing this now for about 5 years, what advice would you have, one or two things, that you would share with a new vendor starting out, perhaps?
Basically, do what you love. Use what you're going to sell. Do your own thing. Don't sell what somebody else is selling just because it's selling. Be passionate about it, because everything that's in my booth, we personally use at home. We guarantee everything 100%. So if I use it, I sell it.
I love it. So you back your items because they're used
Absolutely.
Right in your own home.
Yes.
That's amazing. Well, again, we're here with Nikki Conrad in Better Home goods. Thank you. And 149, 50, and 51, and quite a few more. So thank you for joining us. And
well, thank
we
you.
Want to see you guys out here visiting her this season.
Absolutely.